So how to turn off your Windows 10 task scheduler for boost up your Windows speed. Go to start button and type task scheduler. Select the task scheduler library, click on Microsoft, then go to Windows. Now go to defrags, click on it. This is the status. Scheduler defrag. So to stop this, click on int, then click yes, then click on disable. Now it's disabled. Okay, now restart your PC and hope it will help you to boost your Windows PC. Thank you for watching.